Hey guys, what's up? This is Frankie from Dirge Within. I just wanted to give you the rundown for the stuff that we used to track drums on the new album, which I actually finished today. Everything sounds really awesome. I'm happy with the tones. Everything just turned out really badass. So, as far as drums go, I'm using a Tama Star Classic Birch kit. Sounded awesome. The bass drum was real punchy. The toms sounded really badass. And with Remo Emperor heads on there, I have a Evans E-Man on the bass drum, which just gives a really punchy, full sound. And then as far as snare drum goes, we had a couple different snares that we were going to use. But I think the two, we narrowed it down to two snares. There were four that we had. We had a 6.5 by 14 Star Classic Maple, which I thought sounded really good. We had a my personal Yamaha Oak snare, 13 by 6.5, which is what I use normally when we tour and stuff, and I really like that one. But the ones that we thought were the best here was a 5x14 bell brass snare, which really cut through for some of the heavier songs. It just gave a real, you know, real awesome attack. And the other one was a the workhorse, which actually is this one, the 5x I think it's a 5 or 5.5 by 14 EW edge snare, and that's kind of for more like the slower melodic tunes that we got on this album. And I'll tell you right now, this thing is the heaviest snare drum I've ever picked up in my life. It probably weighs more than this whole drum set combined, so. But it is awesome, man, and it's got a great feel, and this is actually Scott Creekmore's snare, our engineer here at Mercenary. So, as far as cymbals, though, I just have kind of a mix and match of, you know, Zildjian, Sabian, and just a couple other brands. I normally play Sabian when I tour. I just like them. I think they're awesome. They cut through. But, you know, I've used Zildjian and a bunch of other brands back in the day and, you know, even to now. So, what else here? As far as mics, for the overheads, I believe we have, for the cymbals, we have KSM 32 mic. For the splashes, and I believe in China, we have SM81s from Shure. Hi-hat, we did a SM7B. Which sounded killer. SM81 on the ride too. On the toms, we chose D6s. They sound amazing. They sounded awesome, and I was really, really, really happy with how that turned out. Kick, I believe we have a thought it was a Audix, or excuse me, an AKG D112. We tossed in the kick, and that gave a really good attack and just sounded really cool. So. I believe we have a ATM-23 here, Audio Technica, for the top snare. Bottom snare is just the SM57, which, you know, sounds awesome. It's a great mic, just a studio standard for years. So, yeah, and I mean, that's pretty much it. This is everything, and the drums turned out really awesome, and I can't wait for all you guys to hear it.